Mastercam 2020 includes a number of enhancements to Solid's functionality. Prior to Mastercam 2020, Boolean did not support pre-selection of any Solid bodies. If the target and tool bodies were selected before the panel was opened, the Boolean function would launch in an error state. Starting in Mastercam 2020, Boolean now recognizes if you have pre-selected the target or not. If you have not pre-selected the target solid, you are prompted to select one when you start the function. Additionally, Boolean now supports the selection of multiple tool bodies. This is helpful if you're extruding multiple bodies, such as letters or numbers for a sign. You can select multiple bodies in the graphics window or in the solids manager by holding shift and clicking to select a range of solids, or holding control and clicking to select specific solids. When selecting solids in the solids manager, you must select the solid body at the top level and not a solid operation that's part of a solid body. Solid Hole has received a number of enhancements as well. On the Advanced tab, you now have the option to assign unique colors to solid hole operations to help differentiate between different operations. Additionally, you can save feature colors as part of a custom hole definition when you add a hole to a presets list. This functionality is especially useful when automating drilling operations with ProDrill. Also on the Advanced tab, a new option allows you to make solid hole operations positions that were created with Mastercam 2019 associative. To update operations made in Mastercam 2019, edit the solid hole operation and on the Advanced tab select Update. The hole position associativity parameter will update from non-associative to associative. Mastercam creates point entities if no points or arc centers were associated with the original operation. Solid Hole also provides two new selection controls. Add Auto Cursor Position creates a point entity at any cursor or auto cursor position. Remove All deletes all prior selections in the position list. When creating a chamfer at the top of a hole, you can now directly enter the measured chamfer size instead of entering a percentage of the diameter. For more information on enhancements to CAD for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.